is here. Okay, just I remind that this webinar is recorded for any further use. Also, to if someone then I want to get a copy or something like that, just we'll give later on all the contacts how to get it. So. Welcome to the new enter. Those who just enter to the webinar, we just wait a little bit more time to allow all the subscribers to log in. I think in 5 minutes we will start our presentation. For the time being, I thank you everybody to be with us.
Fammi anche da qua dietro. Sì, sì, sì. Guarda. Che se quello fai da l'altro lato si vede per tutti. Ok, ma si vede. E la potevi fare pure un allestimento della sala. Non devo assaggiare. Ma perché, scusa, tu sei dipende. No, si metto dall'altro qua. Stai registrando? Sì. E metti di tappa, scusa.
Okay, and thank you to be with us. Ah, okay.
It's me that thank everyone.
Poi cominciamo.
Yes, just let's wait 5 more minutes.
Four.
Let's wait a few more minutes to allow also Bright to log in. And then let's get started. For the time being, welcome to this webinar again, dedicated to promotion of the Campania region and the service and location that is in Sancting area offered to celebrate luxury wedding and unforgettable honeymoon. So just let's wait a little bit more. That all the people get in. Today we will have people from Oman, Dubai, Jordan, so and all this area, Lebanon. So I hope this will be interesting for all of you. Just that way. Let's wait a little bit.
Ah, yeah.
Allora, sono le 11.05, Alessandro, iniziamo ufficialmente, così poi man mano che entrano li accogliamo.
Okay. Sì, volevo aspettare ancora 2 o 3 minuti, ma non so a questo punto se vale la pena o meno.
Sì, partiamo, se no finire poi annoiamo chi già è entrato. E...
So, dear webinar participants, once again, welcome to this event organized by Campania Region. On the occasion of Expo Dubai 2020. I'm Alessandro Furlotti, owner of Tourist Connection, a consulting, marketing and tourist representation company active in Italy since 2013. That many of you know me personally or my colleague Maurizio, who oversaw the promotion of this event through a local partner, professional travel bloggers and wedding planners that I thank you to be with us. So here with us, there are Francesco Ferrara, owner of Cunene Viaggi, technical and operational partner of this event, and Mrs. Giusi, the person who will accompany us during this hour together, more or less. And we will have the honor of illustrating the beauty of this region. Before giving the floor to Francesco, if you want to say a brief welcome, I would like to give some information on how this webinar will take place. After Francesco, Giusy will have the opportunity to show us some operational information regarding the destination and the possibility of organizing weddings and luxury events in Campania. Then, after this presentation, will be followed by a suggestive video of about 15-20 minutes about the destination. And at the end, we will have space for answer to the question that you will want to submit. I suggest to use Zoom chat in order to collect all the questions, and then we will reply to you. I remind that this event will be recorded and to keep your microphone inactive, so in order not to be to keep your microphone inactive. So for those who are interested in learning more about this issue, in addition to finding much more information on the website www.campanialuxuryweddings.com, a recording of the webinar will be made available on request, and you can contact Cunene Viaggi offices at the address listed on the site. Or mail an email to info@campanialuxuryweddings.com or to my directly. I will report the contact on the chat during Giusy's speech. So if Francesco wants to say an hello, otherwise I'll give the floor to Giusy to start the presentation, and thank you once again to be with us.
Okay. Parto con le slide.
No, okay. Vabbè, la presentazione è mia.
Okay.
Buongiorno, hello. Buongiorno, Giusy. I want to introduce myself. Hello, everyone. Thank you so much to be with us today for sharing your time. I introduce myself. It's me, Giusy. Nice to meet you. Welcome. And so I'm so excited to interact with you today and to discuss about our great project, Campania Luxury Wedding, realized by our company, Cunene Viaggi, with the support, the participation of the Campania region. Now let's see together some slides in order to give you some information about our project, about our territory, and the location, and the luxury location.
Vedo le slide, perdono.
Sì. Francesco, non si vedono.
È un attimo. Simone.
Just few seconds and let's to see the slide.
Andiamo, Simone.
Okay.
Un momento solo.
Okay, just few seconds to okay. Cunene, our company, Cunene, the first one, Francesco, the first one, turn. The first one, okay. Cunene Viaggi is an DMC, Destination Management Company, with the office located in southern Italy, in Campania regions, which is the capital of the city of Naples, one of the famous and most tourist destination in recent years. About our company, was born in 2001. We serve a variety of the clients from all over the world in order to provide them with tailor-made services. And so, Cunene Viaggi, our company, is a company dedicated to the world of the tourism for everything related to the MICE and the leisures. And we have the focus on the wedding sector. We have also the several and different offices throughout the Italy to be as physically close as possible to your customer. And you can contact us in every time, because it's our great pleasure to meet your needs. And we have also a multi-language staff. So today I come from Naples. You recognize my accent. And so for this reason, I am so proud to introduce my regions, the Campania, the territory. It's a very famous and popular wedding destination. Thanks to its natural beauty, such as the Amalfi Coast and Peninsula of Sorrento, and especially for its countless UNESCO sites, such as the Pompeii, and thanks also for the food. You know, the country, the Italian in general, is known in the world in association with the food, in particular for the Mediterranean diet. Why you have to choose the Campania region, the territory? Because it means human warmth. It means traditions, it's hospitality, it's like a warm embrace that make you feel at home. So our company, over the years, the wedding world has been a central and important point in our business. After the pandemic events, it will be again one of the most important and the first segment of the world, of the travel, and that will enable and favor economy recovery. So, and another important thing, it's thanks to our mild Mediterranean climate, it's possible to come here from March to October, and you can reach us through the main airport of the Naples, not far from the center of the town, just 10 minutes by car. And you can reach us also from the international hub in Rome, located in Fiumicino. It's not too far, it's just 2 hours by car. Or you can choose to get the train, just 55 minutes to reach our town, the Naples town. So, and why you can choose our company? Because for our exclusive services, such as and professional wedding planners, the luxury wedding planners, consult for installations, food managers, and the last and rent car. Included the drivers, in order to visit the most evocative place of the regions. For this region's reason, we are able to organize your honeymoon in all of the beautiful Campania place, the evocative and fascinating place. Remember that the Campania regions is characterized by the presence of the variety of the castle and the historical building, such as the variety of the luxury country's house already set up to give you the high standards of the quality of the services and also for your ceremony and for the wedding. So we have the Cunanen Viaggi has a destination management company. We offer you and several high standard of the services, such as the hotel reservation, transfer services, guide tours for individual and group. To discover our beautiful, evocative place and all our heritage site, we have able with our professional staff to organize the exclusive events. Now let's see together some locations select for you. See you soon.
Abbiamo finito.
Sì, partirei con il video. Let's to the the video, the footage. Just a few seconds.
Vabbè, vabbè, guardalo.
Okay, we can see together the video.
She was born in Francesco for the passion that Mark.
Non si vede, vero?
No.
No. Okay, un secondo. Sì, sì, un attimo.
Ok. Sorry. Ok. Let's start the video. Enjoy the
Conan Viaggi was born in 2001 for the passion that Marietta Russo, the manager, has always had for the traveling that we share with her husband Francesco Ferrara. The couple has been able to transform Conan Viaggi in a company dedicated to the world of the tourism with of the help of the new technologies. Today, it operates in both business on the private sector and provides and tourist products and services and specialize in the destination wedding with a particular attention to promotion of the Campania. Not only for the popular destination, such as the marina area of the Amalfi Coast and Sorrento, but also for the hinterland of the region, characterized by the presence of the variety of the castles, historical buildings, mansions, and luxury country houses already set up to host high standard events and the ceremony. Getting married in this area means living an everlasting experience. Impetuous and noble and human and transcendent and vanishing and tangible. Campania is an Italian region that enchants the eyes and soul. The perfect setting for your most beautiful day. The pandemic events from the COVID-19 are now under control, have not stopped to decide to travel. If possible, it is increased. In this spirit, you can go back to dream of the getting married in this place of your dream. Other than those where you live, remote and exploring places. You can dream of the classic or alternative ceremony with an ancient ritual and filled with spirituality. In a castle, a garden, a beach, or in a modern, extremely luxury location. Campania offers the possibility to choose among many different types of the wedding because of the endless variety of the landscape that characterizes it. From the marvelous seaside resort to the cities of the great artists' architectural splendor, up to the inland, in the area equally full of the history and characterized by bucolic and shooting landscape. Campania is also wonderful in terms of the food and wine. It's a famous over the world for its culinary delicacies, for its dog and dog products, for its fine wine, and for the care used in the production of the high quality handcrafts. Campania is not only a region, but also a proper experience. It's a human verb. Tradition is hospitality, is the dive into the never-ending warm embrace made of the glaciers and the smile which makes you feel at home. And it's only there, in the land where love is released, that you can write with the proper inspiration, the chapter of your life, dedicated to the most beautiful day for those you love. Campania capital is a simply unique city that enchants and ravishes. its waterfront with the view of the Mount Vesuvius and the island of the Ischia and Capri. Its neighbor Earth, its gulf, its brightness, its color, its warmth, make it in a magical place for your special day. Its monumental churches can house in traditional South wedding, while its small chapels throughout the city and entire province will ensure an intimate ceremony, evocative and full of the atmosphere. Naples and its province are full of the structure located in breathtaking place. The villas overlooking the sea of the Sorrento coast, the luxury hotels facing in the Gulf of Naples, the resort and spa parks of the Ischia, the terraces above the sea of the Capri, and about the island you will feel majestic mansions, beautiful gardens, characteristic and impressive estates, restaurants, avenue for elders, hotel, private villas, and many other places with the different style where you can celebrate until late at night, surrounded by the inimitable atmosphere of the welcoming and friendly territory.
مساء الخير يا شباب، كيفكم؟ كيف
تكون؟ ربي يعطيكم العافية. اللي فاضي كذا 15 دقائق بس، خلي جوين الميتينج هذا، في الاي دي موجود والباسكود موجود هناك، اعتقد وين موجود، موجود كل شيء موجود، بس ركزوا على النهاية هناك.
الو الو Hello, please, would you please to mute all the microphone, please? Francesco, puoi alzare un po' il volume?
Caserta is the city of Campania, famous all the world for its royal palace, that together with the royal Belvedere in San Leucio and the Carolino aqueducts has been included in the UNESCO World Heritage list since 1997. In addition to the famous royal palace, irreplaceable location for the unforgettable photo shoots. The province of Caserta is also rich in medieval villages, full of the mysteries and places to discover and enjoy as the destination for your wedding. The exploration among the boroughs of Caserta can only start from the ancient hamlet Caserta Vecchia, located 400 meters above the sea level. Today, this village is very popular in summer time for evening colonies, as well as for the presence of numerous restaurants that serve delicious dishes related to the local culinary tradition. The ability makes them place of the soul, in where you can be known only by turning your gaze around the rival treasure immersed in green basins. Avellino lies among the mountains, hills and valleys, along the ridge of the Campania Apennine. The natural beauty of the area and its many archaeological and cultural sites create a perfect setting and glorious wedding, capable of offering an evocative ceremony. The villages of Avellino are present as the balcony of Ipinia, as they provide extraordinary view that stand out of the terraces of the castle and patches labyrinth of alleys, often embellished with the houses, arches, and stairways. The city of Benevento, capital of the province, is located on the Apennine inland of the Campania, in a basin surrounded by the hills including the Tamburo Camposaurum Massif, the territory on which the city extends in range angulated. Its center, in fact, rises on the modest hill in the middle of the basin and some districts rise on other surrounding ledges. This enchanting aspect, which recalls one of the creek, including uncontaminated landscapes, picturesque villages, millionaire history, and tradition and gastronomical excellences. In short, many good reasons to choose Benevento and its province as a destination to celebrate and commemorate your wedding day. So, churches, but also castles, old palaces, villas, estates, important ingredients for an unforgettable wedding day. Immersed in the history and the beautiful of the villages of Benevento, small part of the South Italy, such as Sant'Agata dei Goti. Sannio, that is a province of Benevento is a bewitched land where the past and the present, ancient and modern, coexist with the strength. This area is an ideal destination for the wedding. Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. Fine light in the beautiful sea. I chose to be happy. You and I, we're like diamonds in the sky. You're a shooting star, I see. A vision of ecstasy. When you hold me, I'm alive. We're like diamonds in the sky. Is a beautiful Mediterranean city that boasts an historic center of unquestionable charm. It's rich in villas, historical halls that the municipality make arable for the civic functions, parks and city gardens, ideal places for the wedding photo shoots. In this collective imaginations, the province of Salerno is association with Amalfi Coast, a World Heritage Site. Each strand of this coast has its own distinctive features that provide unique and unforgettable scenery. The indescribable atmosphere of Positano with its color, houses and its maze of the narrow streets where the store teem with handmade cloth, shoes and accessories. The beautiful Amalfi, rich and ancient maritime republic with its cathedral characterized by the imposing staircase. Ancient residents that present the real treasure chest of history, art and culture, but also location for the glamour ceremonies, both on the beach or in the hills, high above the sea. Enjoy a landscape painted with all shades of blue.
Hello.
Okay. Ale.
Please go ahead, Josie. I hope that everyone enjoyed these magnificent videos about the destination. If you want to say something, and just would like to remind to all the attendees that they can write any question to forward to Josie or to me about the destination on the chat. So just so Josie, if you have something to say, and then we check all the
Okay. Thank you for your attention, and I hope that you enjoy the video, the footage. We have seen a variety of the luxury location at the same time, the different landscape, because the territory, the Campanian regions, is characterized by the different places, the evocative, fascinating, and ancient places. The Campanian regions is why you have choose our territory, because it's rich in cultures, in tradition, in landscape, like a masterpiece, and in history. Because during the Roman time, thanks to Emperor Tiberius, were built several a luxury villa that is possible to visit and organize your events. Because remember, we have a company to dedicate to the world of the tourism and focus on the wedding destinations. Our region, the territory, is now in association with the food. Thanks to its extraordinary culinary tradition, you can feel the real essence of the territory. Our aim, the project, the Campania Luxury Wedding, the aim is to identify, to create the perfect setting for your unforgettable day. And so I'm so proud to show my territory and the variety of the luxury venues. So I hope that you seem soon to visit us, because it will be a great pleasure for us to meet you, to show our amazing and gorgeous place. So you have to choose Campania regions and our company, Cunel & Viaggi, because together the territory, thanks its beauty, natural beauty, and thanks our professional and exclusive luxury service, get the right match to realize your perfect day, like in fairy tales. Thank you so much for your participation, and I hope to see you soon, and I wish you a great time. Thank you so much. Alessandro.
Okay, thank you again to everyone. If someone want to get some more information about this project, about the possibility to organize some luxury events and so on, I put the mail in the chat. In any case, I will be at your disposal. So if there is any other question, I saw that there is no, everything should be clear enough. So thank you, Josie, for this explanation. It seems that there is no question about the presentation I've done. We remain at your disposal, me or Francesco, for any further inquiry. So I thank you so much for being with us. Francesco, what do you say there? Chiudiamo la presentazione?
Sì, chiudiamo qui.
Ok, so thank you so much for everyone and see you soon in Campania. Thank you so much.
Bye. Thank you, bye.
Bye bye.
See you soon.